Mazda, in case you haven't noticed, marches to the beat of a different drummer. Rotary engines, suicide doors on sports cars, diesel-powered crossovers. The new MX-30, however, might be the biggest gamble they've taken yet. For one thing, the RX-8 suicide doors, freestyle in Mazda parlance, are back. Sleek, odd, and just the slightest bit impractical, Mazda obviously believes that style will conquer all for the young, hip buyer it thinks is the MX-30's captive audience. But that's not the real risky part. No, Mazda's biggest gamble is going against the Tesla-inspired orthodoxy that says for an EV to be successful, it needs to be uber-luxurious and have an enormous battery. In its current guise, the 35.5 kilowatt-hour battery will be good for about 200 kilometers or so. More than enough for most people's daily commutes, but not enough for long distance travel in between cities. But instead of offering bigger batteries for those looking for intercity travel, Mazda is adding a range extending gasoline engine, and not just any range extender, but a rotary engine. Yes, just like the RX-7 and the RX-8. Not only is the Wankel engine more compact, says Mazda, but held at a constant RPM, as generators are wont to do, rotaries can prove quite frugal. In other words, the MX-30 may be just what the EV world needs. Convenient charging at home, married to easy gasoline fill-ups on the long haul. Hopefully, such pragmatism is what the EV world wants. For driving.ca, I'm David Booth.